Please, please warn the Earth about the aliens, not the volunteers. Earth needs to know about them. It needs to stop. My father.
Longer. Shit.
I've got a blip.
Warning, suit integrity damaged.
I promised you my arming cape. All I ask is you hear me out
first.
And you can blow Talos one to pieces if that's what you think is best. I don't think you'll do it. I know. Because I used to think we couldn't be trusted to play with fire without burning the house down. But you convinced me. You showed me anything was possible, even if the price was steep. That part of you is still in there. We can make history, Morgan. Not those leeches on the Transtar board of directors, not Mom and Dad. You and I. Just like we planned. We've got the data to confirm what you suspected. And Carl is broadcasting a neural signal. A secret message reaching to the stars. What I want to know is what is the message? And who is listening to it? I think you know. Ever since we first tested the Typhon neuromods, you've known. This fabrication plan is for the null wave device prototype, you can see. It will hijack the Carl signal and use it to deliver a massive shock to every Typhon organism at once. Take it. And the army key, like I pro- What?
Morgan!
submitted.
Are you here for an appointment?
The dose of Morgancellite. Do it.